And Isla Dawn with a drop kick. Niven still on her feet, but Niven is rocked nonetheless. And back in, and Niven showcasing that strength again. Up and down goes Isla Dawn.
And whoa, look at that strength. Good Lord. And the White Witch ready to put a hex on her opponent.
What a knee to Niven. Into the cover goes Isla Dawn. A hook of the leg, and Niven kicks out at two. Huxley charging in. Wolfe is rocked. Wolfe is dazed. Huxley, another boot takes Wolfe off his feet. Huxley now back into the ring. Can Huxley put away Wolfe? And, oh!
Wow.
And a pump kick by Wolfe.
Rose to the corner for the space. Follows up with a forearm.
And a German suplex by Wolfe.
Wait a second. That is Gallus, who have completely dispensed with stars.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, Young Jack is seeing stars, so he will not be competing tonight. But look who we do have. Whoa! Do you know who this is? Wolfie, do you know who this is?
No, Marcus, I do not.
Let me tell you, because I know who this man is. This man right here, he is the godfather of the Welsh wrestling scene. Whoa! This is the legendary, Mike Bird. I want you to pass on this message to your two boys.
Oh, Wolfgang! Well, look at Gallus now, beating down Bird. I mean, is this called
for? It's a painful message. Well, message received, maybe.
Bird just taken out by Gallus, who wants to send a message to the champ. They're the champion, but wait a minute.
Wait a second. Joe Coffey out. Oh, this was clearly a trap.
This was clearly a plan by Gallus. And now Wolfgang taking out Mark Andrews. All three members of Gallus. We haven't seen Joe Coffey since his battle in the Last Man Standing match with Dave Mastiff. But take a look. Boom, look at Gallus. Wanting to leave their mark on the tag team champions. Oh, what a forearm by Knox. Knox now trying to stay on her feet.
Oh,
after vicious rights and lefts being thrown by both these women. Knox answering back right to the jaw. A series of forearms, rocking the champion.
Ray stunned, gets caught. Oh, and tripped.
Nice trip, but how much damage again has she done to herself as Knox again trying to block out the pain. And we know that adrenaline can make a performer, can make a superstar go to a different place, find a different part of their body. And just fire up, and now look at Tegan Knox throwing caution to the wind. And oh,
wow.
Kaylee Ray, her knees have buckled. And for Knox, is this a wise decision by Tegan Knox?
Well, slow to the top rope. This could be giving Kaylee Ray a lot of time to stop Tegan Knox.
Tegan Knox is perched high above the ring. Knox hits the molly go round into the cover. Kaylee Ray kicks out. Hoisting up, Tegan Knox's Kaylee Ray. Another counter. Wait a minute.
Oh! Wow! Destroyer!
Get into the cover. Tegan Knox to pin the NXT UK Women's Champion, who kicks out at two.
How on earth did Kaylee Ray kick out of that? And yes, now I am shocked and surprised.
Hometown crowd trying to give that hometown advantage to Tegan Knox. Knox looking in.
Oh, shiny wizard! Shiniest wizard!
It connected! The shiniest wizard connected! Cover! Oh, and that's got...
No!
One of a kind, and nobody knows that. I'm living in irresponsibility, feeling upon the million times I let down. I don't mean to, I've got a good heart. I make mistakes like pressing record in the wrong part, but I'm older.
I'm still never...